Thank you.
Good morning.
That fell hard.
Welcome to Temple B'nai Or.
Now all better.
My name is David Fields, and I'm a member of the TBO Safety Committee, which is working to improve safety of our community, With me is Vince Fortunato, who is one of our security professionals. Over the summer, new automated electronic defibrillators were installed, one near the entrance to the gallery and one in the hall near the gift shop. In the coming months, the Safety Committee will be sponsoring various events of training, and we hope you will consider joining us. In the unlikely event of an emergency during services, please follow instructions from your ushers who are wearing boutonnieres. For now, please take note of the nearest exit from your seats, including the ones behind the BEMA. We also have medical personnel on call and new first aid kits, which have also been provided by the Safety Committee. We hope you enjoy your time with us at Temple. At any time during your visit, should you have any concerns or observations, please do not hesitate to relay them to one of our staff members. Thank you for your attention and consideration. Shana Tova, may you have a safe and happy new year.
Shana tova tikatevu, leshana tova tikatevu, aguri, a year of peace, we sing to you. Leshana tova tikatevu, leshana tova tikatevu, aguri, a year of peace, we sing to you.
Can you hear me? So sing with me. We're going to sing leshana tova tikatevu together.
Leshana tova tikatevu, leshana tova tikatevu, a good year, a year of peace, we sing to you.
Shana Tova. Welcome to Temple B'nai Or. Welcome all of us. Welcome people online. We just sang Lishana Tova Tikatevu. May we be written for a new year. But another greeting we have, especially in Yom Kippur, is Gemar Hatima Tova. Everybody say Gemar
Hatima
Tova.
Tova.
Which means like may we be sealed for goodness. So we have this writing. And we have a ceiling. What does ceiling mean? Like, have you guys ever seen, like in the olden days, and they like close up a letter and they take the wax and they put a big stamp in the wax? Have you ever seen that? Heard of that? Yeah, that's ceiling. So that's kind of like God taking God's stamp and putting it on all of our year, kind of making our past year that we've been thinking about and our new year that we're stepping into, God's making that official. So may we all be sealed this year for good. So let us begin our service in our Mishkan HaNefesh for Youth on page 64.
Mishkenotecha
continue to warm up our lungs and our voices and our hearts. Let's turn to page 75.
Can everybody sing with me the word hallelujah? Can I hear you say hallelujah? That's it. That's how we're going to warm up and get ready to pray together. Hallelujah. 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 Elvekacha. Hallelujah. Birkia uzo. Hallelujah. Vigvurotav. Hallelujah. Kero gudlo. Your turn. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Beteka shofar, hallelujah. Benevel vechinor, hallelujah. Betofu machol, hallelujah. Beminim beugav. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Betzil tzelei shama, hallelujah. Betzil tzelei trua, hallelujah. Betzil tzelei shama, hallelujah. Betzil tzelei trua. Together, kol hanshama. Te halleluja, halleluja, kol hanshama. Te halleluja, halleluja, halleluja.
Let's turn to page 76. In any way that we're able, please rise.
Baruch Adonai.
Let's pray on page 79. As night gives way today, a morning picture is painted across our sky. The sun comes up as the morning uncurls, a wonder we can see and still wonder why. God who makes the sun shine and stars glow, you renew the cycle of creation day by day, giving light to our minds and our eyes time after time with the dawn of each new day. Each thing that God creates, God renews each day with love and care. Through God's light, we understand the plan and wonder of this world, which we all share.
Baruch ata Adonai.
Rishma.
Tzera meorot.
Amen. Page 81. God's love stretches. From top to bottom it stretches and grows and melds the beginning and end. God's love reaches. From start to finish it reaches and spreads, forgetting just where it began. God's love teaches. With stories and laws and rules and prayers, it teaches us best how to live. In love, we listen. We too can stretch. We too can reach. And we too can teach as we seek the new year ahead. Wrap us up in your peace like a great big talit. Hold us close with this prayer in your love.
Baruch atah Adonai, abocher b'mo Yisrael.
Amen.
Shema Israel, Adonai, Adonai, Baruch Kevod.
Elohecha, bechol levavcha, uvechol nafshecha, uvechol meodecha, vehayu hadvarim haele, asher anochi metzavecha, hayom halevavecha, veshinantam levanecha, vedibarta bam. בשבתך, בביתך, ובלכתך, בדרך, ובשוכבך, ובקומך, וקשרתם לאות על ידך, והיו לתותפות בין עיניך, וכתבתם על מזוזות ביתך, ובשעריך, למען תזכרו, ועשיתם את כל מצוותיי, ויתם קדושים לאלוהיכם. אני אדוני אלוהיכם, אשר הוצאתי אתכם מארץ מצרים, להיות לכם אלוהים.
אלוהים.
אני אדוני אלוהיכם. אדוני אלוהיכם,
אמת. We're on page 86. When God freed our ancestors from slavery in Egypt, they were trapped between Pharaoh's army and the Sea of Reeds. God parted the sea so that the Israelites could cross safely to the other side. When Moses, Miriam, and the Israelites saw that they were safe and free, they sang this song. Baruch atah Adonai Ga'al Yisrael. Blessed are you, Adonai, who rescues Israel. Let us turn to page 90. Please rise.
Adonai, open up my lips that my mouth may declare your praise. La 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 la
Elohei Avraham, Elohei Yitzchak, Elohei Yaakov, Elohei Sarah, Elohei Rivka, Elohei Rachel, Elohei Leah, El Hagadol Hagibur Vehanora, El Elyon, Gomel Chasadim Tovim, Vekuni Hakol, Vezocher, Chasdei Avot Vimahot, Umevi Geulo, Livnevnem, Lema'an Shemo, Be'ahavu. Zochreinu lechaim, melech hafetz v'chaim, v'chotveinu b'sefer hachaim, l'mancha Elohim chaim, melech ozer, u'moshia u'magen, baruch ata Adonai. Magen Avraham v'ezrat Sara, ata gibor le'olam Adonai, mechaye hakol ata rav le'hoshia, morid ata, mechalkel chayim bechesed, mechaye hakol berachamim rabim, shomech noflim rofe cholim, umatir asurim, umekayem emunato mishene afar, michamocha al gevurot umidu melach, melech memi Yeshua, Ichamocha, El Arachamim, Zocher, Zocher Yetzurah, Lechaim, Berachamim, V'neman Atah, Lachayot Hakol, Baruch. Ata Adonai
Baruch Hu Baruch Shmo
Mechayei Hakol
Amen. Please be seated. We turn to page 100. Our choices in life matter. We always try to make the choice for good, the choice for goodness and beauty and justice and peace in the world. But you know what? I'm a human. I'm assuming you're all humans too. We all mess up. But Judaism teaches us we all mess up, but gives us the opportunity to repair with the people we mess up to. You do something mean to your brother, you can change your ways and ask forgiveness. You forget to unload the dishwasher, you can try harder next time. You didn't make your bed, you're not that person anymore because now you are. And so when we change our choices, we become new people. It's as if we become new people. And so let us think about our choices from last year and the choices we want to make this year. Unatana Tokef is on page 100.
Oh,
open the Book of Life so that we can read what is written on its pages. Today, you ask us to open our hearts and reflect on what we have said and done this past year. In Rosh Hashanah, it is written, and on Yom Kippur, it is sealed. But throughout the year, the Book of Life is open, and the choices we make leave a mark on our world. And so we ask ourselves and each other, who will choose to live a good life? Whose hands will cause hurt and whose hands will help heal? Who will speak up and who will be silent? Who will be wise enough to learn from others? Who will be strong enough to make good choices? Who will be greedy and who will be grateful? Who will break people down and who will build people up? Who will choose to be a blessing? Together, through return to the right path, through prayer and through righteous giving, we can earn a new page in the Book of Life and write a better story in the new year. Page 102, if you're able, any way that you're able, we rise.
כתוב על יד נביאך וקרא זה אל זה ואמר קדוש 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 אדוני צבאות מלוך כל הארץ כאילו אדיר אדיר Avinu malkainu umashinu ve'u yashmi'einu berachamav le'inu kol chai ani Adonai Eloheicha invo Adonai Eloheicha Eloha נגיד גודלך ולנצח נצחים קדושתך נקדיש ושבחך אלוהינו מפינו לא ימוש לעולם ועד כי אל מלך גדול וקדוש וקדוש אתה ברוך אתה אדוני
Amen. We continue with our private prayers. You can use page 110 through 113 as a guide. When you are finished praying, you may be seated. Thank you.
Otze Shalom Bimroma.
Hi to all of you. Welcome.
A quick announcement. If you are our littlest people here, ages 2 to 5, and you're going with Maura Jessica, she can raise your hand. You can follow her for an activity.
Shana Tova. I am Hallie Beyer, and this is my husband, Jeff. We are honored to chair this year's High Holy Day Appeal. I'm a former sisterhood president, religious school teacher, and passionate volunteer here at TBO. Jeff has proudly served on the Board of Trustees for the last 5 years. However, you probably recognize us from our starring roles as King Ahasuerus and Queen Vashti in last year's critically acclaimed Purim Spiel. As you know, we are in the midst of the days of awe, a time for reflection and introspection. Part of that reflection for us is about why Temple B'nai Or is so meaningful to our family. Thank you for giving us a few minutes of your attention to let us share our story with you. For Jeff and me, our story begins in 2004 when we met through a Jewish dating website in New York City. This is before apps. We were Jewish dating pioneers. I didn't know much about him other than that he grew up on Long Island and that he was Jewish, a promising start. And as we got to talking on our first date, we learned that we were both bicentennial babies, born in 1976. In fact, both born in October 1976 and just a few days apart. The conversation turned quickly, as it usually does on first dates, to your bar and bat mitzvah. We were stunned to find out that we had both been called to the Torah on the same exact date, October 28, 1989. It seemed pretty clear that this was meant to be, beshared. And that first date, as it is written in Bereshit chapter 1, it was good. Married and having moved to New Jersey, joining a synagogue was our priority. Our three children, Charlie, Simon, and Rosie, attended and loved the Francis and Herbert Brody preschool here at Temple B'nai Or. Our boys recently became bar mitzvah in the sanctuary, and today our kids attend the Joel and Helen Jacobs Religious School. Our boys attend the Monday night program and serve as madrachim on Sunday mornings, and Rosie attends the fourth grade class and sings in Ketzev, the children's choir. And yes, we have soccer practices, jazz band, and tennis lessons, but we also believe strongly that being at TBO is a major priority, and our kids thrive here. And yet we know that we are not the norm. If you look at broad trends surrounding religious affiliation in America, we live in a time of growing secularization, declining affinity for institutions in general, and less of a sense of obligation to belong to a church, temple, or other house of worship. But for our family, none of that seems to matter. We have made some of our very best friends here at TBO, and we've learned that belonging to Temple is more than just having a place to send your kids to preschool or to offer them a Jewish education. It's about connecting with people of all generations and being part of a community. Our meet-cute bar mitzvah story was pure coincidence, but our strong commitment to living Jewishly and passing that commitment down to future generations is what keeps us connected here. We build upon our Jewish identity with the help of amazing clergy, senior staff, lay leaders, fellow congregants. We celebrate together, learn together, pray together, mourn together, and heal together. We feel privileged to call TBO home.
Looking out into this sanctuary and seeing so many of you here, it's hard not to think about all the many generations of Jewish life that are represented in this room. Each of you have your own stories, your own traditions, your own history. And as you may recall from just a few moments ago, we chanted, L'dor v'dor nagid God lecha. From generation to generation, we will tell of God's greatness. L'dor v'dor typically is understood to mean the transmission of Jewish values, rituals, traditions, and history from one generation to the next. This is visually represented when the Torah itself is passed from generation to generation, from grandparents to parents to children. So what is this story, this tradition that we pass down from generation to generation? Quite a bit of the story is of a small but determined group of people demonstrating resilience and perseverance, and not just surviving, but thriving, maintaining our beliefs, acting with integrity, overcoming obstacles, sometimes significant obstacles. This is the story of Judaism, and it's also in many ways the story of TBO. From a small group of 11 families in 1954 to the first building on South Street to our current building in the 1970s, Temple B'nai Or has continued to grow into the bustling, thriving congregation that it is today. To be sure, it hasn't always been like eating manna from heaven. There have been turbulence and there have been challenges. Most recently, the COVID-19 pandemic presented existential challenges for many temples, and TBO is no exception. While it was far from easy, thanks to the tireless work of our clergy, professional staff, lay leadership, not to mention the patience and efforts of all of you, as the pandemic has receded, we've begun to return to a little more sense of normalcy. Today, the temple finds itself on sound financial footing and is as committed as ever to being able to offer access to TBO to anyone, anyone who desires it, regardless of financial status. If you've ever been to TBO's website, which I would encourage you to do from time to time, it contains a concise, elegant statement of our values, an explanation of who we are. It says, quote, Temple B'nai Or is a community dedicated to serving God by serving others and connecting the values and visions of the Jewish people to our lives today. As a family, we learn, worship, grow, celebrate, play, and most importantly, engage in acts of tikkun olam together, working to make the world what God dreams it to be. Most of all, we're a community where people feel at home, filled with friends who are always there to extend a hand. The statement concludes, our doors are wide open, come as you are. Our doors are wide open to everyone. But meeting that promise requires us to fulfill other obligations, including financial ones. We have a beautiful sacred space that requires upkeep and maintenance. We have wonderful and caring clergy and a dedicated and hardworking staff who have families to raise and bills to pay. For all of this, we rely on the generosity of our congregation. The board and senior staff work extremely hard to keep our expenses to a minimum and to maintain our long-term financial health. Under our Kehila pledge model, we're very transparent. We divide those expenses up among our congregation and arrive at a sustaining number. Some give at the sustaining level. Others who are able give at above the sustaining level. Ultimately, we do know that some simply are not able to pledge as much. We want to keep our doors wide open to all, regardless of individual ability to contribute. We turn no one away, and we're able to do this through your generosity to the High Holy Day Appeal. Last year, our High Holy Day Appeal raised almost $60,000. Your generosity ensured that no family, no child, no adult, no person was turned away from our doors because of their financial situation. This year, the need remains just as great. The High Holy Day Appeal helps dozens, if not hundreds, of people participate in our community in every way and supports our values, of which we are so proud. The appeal also allows us to continue to fulfill a core commitment of Temple B'nai Or, that all are welcome and no one will ever be turned away because of finances.
So, as we begin a new year, please join us and be generous in your gift to this year's appeal. Please give whatever you can. Give until it hurts, or better yet, give until it feels great. Your generosity, year after year, allows us to open the doors and fill this sanctuary, fill our educational programs, our committees, and our social events.
And as you consider your participation in this year's appeal, we hope you will keep in mind L'Dor V'Dor. Consider what TBO's previous generations have passed down to us, and imagine all the possibilities of what we can pass down to the future generations, our children and grandchildren, many of whom are sitting alongside us here today. Hallie and I want to wish you all a good year, a sweet year, and a year of peace. Shana Tova.
Shana Tova.
friends. Let's turn back in the Moxor, page 114. Please rise. Open the ark. Open the ark. God is like a king. God is like a queen. Avinu Malkeinu helped us compare God to things we understand. God is like all of these things, and God is more than all of these things together. Avinu Malkeinu, hear our voice. Avinu Malkeinu, we have missed the mark before you. Avinu Malkeinu, have compassion on us and our families. Avinu Malkeinu, help us bring an end to sickness, violence, and hunger. Avinu Malkeinu, let our hands overflow with your blessings. Avinu Malkeinu, help us write our names in the book of lives well lived.
Avinu Malkeinu, Haneinu Vaneinu. Avinu Malkeinu, Haneinu Vaneinu, Ki El Banu Masim.
Page 118.
Ki mitzion tetzé Torá, udevar Adonai mi-Yerushalayim. Ki mitzion tetzé Torá, udevar Adonai mi-Yerushalayim. Baruch shenatan Torá le'amo, Torá le'amo Yisrael. Baruch Adonai, Adonai, el rachum v'chanun, el rachum v'chanun, erech apayim, v'rav chesed, v'emet, notzer chesed, l'alafim, notzer chesed, l'alafim, Nosei avon vafesha vechata'a venake. Shema Yisrael, Adonai Eloheinu, Adonai Echad, Echad Eloheinu, Gadol Adoneinu, Kadosh Venora, Shema Romembu, Adonai Eloheinu veishtachavu el har kodesho Romembu Adonai Eloheinu veishtachavu el har kodesho ki kadosh Adonai Eloheinu Romembu ki kadosh Adonai Eloheinu Romembu Romembu Adonai Eloheinu veishtachavu el harcocho.
We had some of our madrichim in the hakafa in our Torah procession so that all our little kids, our younger kids here, can look up to our teens who help every week in Hebrew school. Our chanting this morning comes from almost the end of the Torah. Atem nitzavim hayom. All of us, it's Moses is speaking to all of the people of Israel, and he says, all of us are standing here today, from the smallest to the oldest. But he says, it's not just the people here today, it's also our ancestors are here with us, and our future generations are here with us, because we are reconfirming the Brit. Everybody say Brit. Brit means covenant. It means our partnership with God. Our partnership is part of the Jewish people with each other, with our ancestors, with our future generations, this partnership to live in a certain way, to create a certain kind of world through how we live.
Nitzavim hayom kulchem lifnei Adonai Eloheichem Rasheichem Shifteichem Zikneichem Veshotrechem Kol Ish Israel Tabchem Neshechem Veger Asher bekerem machanecha mechotev etzecha ad shoev meimecha leovrecha bivrit Adonai Elohecha uvealato asher Adonai Elohecha, koret imcha היום למען הקימותך היום אלו לעם והוא יהיה לך לאלוהים כאשר דיבר לך וכאשר נשבע, וכאשר נשבע לאבותיך, לאברהם, ליצחק וליעקב. כי המצווה הזאת אשר אנוכי מצווך היום לא נפלטי ממך ולא רחוקה היא, לא בשמיים היא, לאמור מי יעלה לנו השמיימה ויקחה לנו וישמיענו אותה ונעשנה ולא מעבר לים לאמור מי יעבור לנו אל עבר הים ויקחה לנו וישמיענו אותה ונעשנה כי קרוב אליך הדבר מאוד בפיך ובלבבך לעשותו.
ברוך אתה אדוני אלוהינו מלך העולם אשר נתן לנו תורת אמת והיה עולם נתה בתוכנו ברוך אתה אדוני נותן התורה.
אמן.
Please rise.
וזאת התורה אשר שם משה לפני בני ישראל על פי אדוני ביד משה. לי 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 למחזיקים בה ותומכיה מאושר דרכיה דרכי נועם וכל נתיבותיה שלום השיב חדש ימינו כקדם.
Let's turn to 136. In Yom Kippur, we think about our choice, as I said before, we think about our choices, how we make wrong choices, and how we can repair those. And so we say these words together of all bad things that we've done, but we say it together so we're not singling anybody out. And so let's turn on 136. There's a tradition, some people like to kind of tap their chest when we say this prayer, Ashamnu. It's not to like hurt yourself, it's to wake yourself up, to wake up your heart.
Together. Ay, 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 ay.
Noticed it's an acrostic in Hebrew, and so here we have an acrostic of sorts in English. Let's pray, Ashamnu, we have acted without thinking. Bagadnu, we have been bystanders to bullying. Gazalnu, we have been careless with others, people's things. Dibarnu dofi, we have done harm with our words. He'evinu, we have erred by not acting ethically. Hirshanu, we have forgotten who we are. Zadnu, we have grossly misjudged others. Hamasnu, we have acted out of hatred. Tafalnu shaker, we have ignored the truth. Ya'atsnu ra, we have used poor judgment. Kizavnu, we have said things we know to be untrue. Latsnu, we have laughed at people, not with them. Mahradnu, we have made enemies instead of friends. Ni'atsnu, we have taken the name of God in vain. Sararnu, we have overwhelmed our parents and teachers. Avinu, we have put down other people's accomplishments. Pashat, we have quit too soon. Sararnu, we have disrespected the rights of others. Kishinu oref, we have been stubborn and stiff-necked. Rashanu, we have tolerated cruelty. Shichatnu, we have not stood up for what we believe in. Tiavnu, we have violated our values. Page
138.
So friends, what? Al chet shechatanu lefanecha, we have sinned, we have done wrong. You know what? Sometimes I get impatient. How about you? What are things we want to do better? Yeah. Respect people. Thank you. What else? Sometimes I get angry and yell. How about you?
I never do that.
What?
I never do that.
Never do that. Anybody have a thing? Have a suggestion? Sometimes we need to be more kind to one another. Yeah, good, good. Sometimes, What do you say? We have to be nice to our brothers and sisters. Sometimes we're mean to the people we love the most. We have to have more respect in the world. Yes, yes. Oh, up there. We have to yell it out. You can't get over the edge. I still couldn't hear. We're not good. We need to be better listeners. Yes, yes. Let's one more. Anybody have another one? We need to stop yelling at the people we love, our brothers and sisters, our friends, yes. For all these things, oh God, we ask forgiveness together. For all the wrong we have committed before you with a confused heart. For the wrong we have committed before you by lying. For the wrong we have committed before you by making excuses. For the wrong we have committed before you without meaning to do so. For the wrong that we have committed before you by being unkind to others. For all these wrongs, O God of forgiveness, forgive us, pardon us, and grant us atonement. Friends, who likes stories? I'm going to give away part of it. Who likes stories with pirates in them? So I'm going to need help with the pirate sounds. Arr. What? So like any good pirate story, it takes place, we start out on a boat. And on the boat, we have merchants. You know what merchants are? Yeah, people who sell stuff, right? Yeah, trade. Well, these guys are selling. And one of them, and they're together on the boat, and they're talking about how great their wares are and how much money they're going to make when they get to their destination. And one of them says, I have the silk that I'm going to sell, the finest silk you've ever felt with beautiful colors, and I'm gonna make so much money. Silk, come on. The next guy says, no. I have the finest hand-blown glass and all these beautiful configurations and colors, and it's so delicate, I'm going to make so much money. And then the next person, she says, no, I have all this beautiful gold and silver and rubies and emeralds and diamonds, and I'm going to make the most money. And then the next person, what's this person trying to sell? I have the greatest electronics you can think of. I have iPhones and Androids and AirPods and everything. I'm going to make so much money in this place we're going. But there was someone sitting in the corner holding a little Sefer Torah, a little Torah scroll in their arms. And the merchants go over to this person. They say to her, what are you going to sell? Oh, well, I can see you have nothing there. You're a loser. You're not going to make any money. Then, here come the pirates. So what do you say? Arr. The pirates storm the ship. Now, you know, pirates are not really nice guys. What do? Steal. So they steal the silk. They steal the glass. They steal the jewels. They steal the electronics. Now they can call their mom. But they go over to the person with the Sefer Torah and they say, what is that? And before she can even answer, they say, ah, we don't need that. And the pirates leave. They were kind of nice pirates. They didn't, you know, take anybody else away. That's the stuff. And they leave. So here we have these four merchants. What are they saying? Oy vey, oy gewalt, I'm ruined. When we get to our destination, I got nothing. This was my whole life. What am I going to do? So the boat gets to the destination. And the person with the Torah in her arms, she disembarks. She goes and finds the closest synagogue, and she goes in. And she hears a bunch of people studying in there. You know what they're studying? It's right before the High Holy Days. So they're studying Jewish wisdom on how to ask forgiveness, how to forgive people, how to make better choices. And they're discussing, and just like we did, they're talking about the wrongs that they did last year and how they're going to be better and how they can learn this from the Torah. But then they have a question. And the person, the woman with the Torah, she's able to answer the questions. And then the discussion gets bigger and bigger and better and better. And they say to her, why don't you be our rabbi? We need a new rabbi. We need a new teacher. Of course, she says, yes. And then they sit down, and they start having a meal together. Sorry, I'm not reminding you of that. But they sit down, start having a meal together, and they look out the window. You know who are outside the window? The merchants. And they're looking in, and they're looking kind of hungry, like it's Yom Kippur. And they go up to the person with the Torah, the greatest treasure, and they say to her, we're so sorry that we acted mean, we were mean to you, and we said bad things to you, and we didn't understand the treasure that you really have. Will you forgive us? Now, the people in the synagogue, what were they doing? They were studying what? They were studying the Torah, and the Torah teaches you how to do what? Say sorry, and how to grow, and how to become better people. So what did the rabbi say? She said, of course, I forgive you. So come eat with us. Come study with us, because here, this is where we have the true riches, the real treasures, greater than silk, greater than gold, even greater than those phones you have in your pocket. Come and study with us. So friends, it's my honor, my pleasure, every week studying with you all, studying Torah, where we learn to be, where we learn to grow, where we learn to make right choices. So let's continue with our Torah. Let's continue with our service.
My sins, I say I'm sorry.
look at the year that's gone by. Al chet, recalling mistakes, what I've said, what I've done. Al chet, I offer my prayer to you. I look in the mirror, I look deep inside. I want to do right, my soul to repair. I ask for forgiveness, for others have hurt, to forgive me as I forgive them. Al chet, al chet, for my sins I say I'm sorry. Al chet, al chet, I look at the year that's gone by. Al chet, al chet, recalling mistakes, what I've said, what I've done. Al chet, al chet, I offer my prayer to you.
Let's turn back in the Machzor to page 142. We rise in the ways that we're able.
עלינו לשבח לאדון הכל, לתת גדולה ליוצר בראשית, שלא עשנו כגויי הארצות, ולא הוסמנו כמשפחות האדמה, שלא שם חלקנו כהם, וגורלנו ככל המונם, ואנחנו קוראים ומשתחווים ומודים, לפני מלך מלכי המלכים, הקדוש ברוך הוא. Yay da 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 yay da 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 yay da 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 yay da 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 yay da 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 yay da 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 al ken nekavel lecha al ken nekavel lecha al ken nekavel lecha Adonai Eloheinu al ken nekavel lecha al ken nekavel lecha al ken nekavel lecha Adonai Eloheinu lirot mehera betiferet uzecha letaken olam lirot mehera תפארת וזכה במלכות שדי יאי דה 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 יאי דה 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 יאי דה 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 יאי דה 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 יאי דה 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 יאי דה 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 ונאמר והיה אדוני למלך על כל הארץ ביום ההוא, ביום ההוא, יהיה אדוני אחד. ושמו, ושמו, ושמו אחד.
We think of those who came before us who are no longer with us. We turn to page 146 for Kaddish Yatom, the mourner's Kaddish. Yitgadal v'yitkadash shmei rabah. V'yamad yivrach yirutei v'yamlich malchutei v'chayichon uv'yomechon uv'chayed chobet Yisrael v'agala uv'izman kariv v'imru. Amen. Yehe shmei rabah mevarach le'olam o'amei amaya yitbarach v'yishtabach v'yitpa'ar v'yitromam v'yitnasei v'yitadar v'yitale v'yithalal shmei d'kudusha b'richu Le'ela u'ela mikober chata v'shirata, tush pechata v'nechemata, da'amiran b'yama v'imru, amen. Yehe shlama rabba min shemaya, v'chayim aleinu v'al kol Yisrael v'imru, amen. Ose shalom b'mromav, hu ya'aseh shalom aleinu v'al kol Yisrael v'al kol yoshve tevel v'imru, amen. May the one who creates peace in the heights make peace for us, all Israel, and all who dwell on earth, and let us say, Amen.
my sins, I say I'm sorry. Al-Khed, Al-Khed, I look at the year that's gone by. Al-Khed, Al-Khed, recalling mistakes, what I've said, what I've done. Al-Khed, Al-Khed, I'll offer my prayer.
Gemar Chatima Tova. May we all be sealed for good. And Som Kal, may you have an easy fast.